Welcome guys, welcome to this TDD course. This is Alex and together we'll master TDD. What's TDD? TDD is a methodology for coding. The normal approach for coding is writing the application code and then, if so, write some tests. TDD changes that. TDD forces you to write the test first and then your application code. That's where the name comes from, test-driven development. If you follow the TDD steps, you will end up with a better application code. So, how can we do TDD? TDD has three main phases, red, green, and refactor. Red is the starting point. All you have to do here is to write a failing test. That's what is called red. Then, once you have this failing test, you move into the green phase. Here, you have to write the minimum amount of code to make the test pass. Guys, it is very important to keep in mind the word minimum here. At this stage, we are not aiming to write the most amazing code. All we are looking for is to make the test go to green. Then, once we've achieved this, we move into refactor phase. On here is where you have the opportunity to write the best code. Once we are happy with this refactor, we start again at the red stage. We'll keep doing this loop over and over and over until we get to the solution. On this course, we'll start with a very basic example, the fish, bass, kata. Then we'll move into a real life example, doing an API integration using TDD. And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching, write your comment below, see you on the next one.